life go on, or will it be the end of me? Seems a bit unfair to think that all I've learned and done belongs to no one. Why should I cherish living if there's no so-called plan? Why I would have no future if it were left to man? I don't want a miracle or see you in the air, but are you up there? The small